I never ever had a dream of having an animal sanctuary. Never really knew what I wanted to do in life, and I was always like a lost soul. And I only realised, really, maybe a year ago, that actually my life was about animals, not about me, not about things, but giving life to animals that wouldn't have necessarily lived.